And when I saw the world for the first time again, it was no longer the same. The empty streets and boarded buildings were as eerie as the looming skies. Masked faces drifted like ghosts carried in the wind. As I wandered to places vast and green where the rolling hills blossomed under the sun's rays and the streams trickled in song. I could not understand how this beauty laid untouched by the devastation we had come to know. In times of rebirth, the trees whispered to me, "We've always stayed. It's you that goes."